Yeah, well, some parents are concerned about the subject matter here, Kim, and there's a lot of religious ideologies that tie into this debate, but opponents say they believe this bill basically allows school districts to teach morality to their kids, and parents tell me that's their job.
I'm here for the parents and grandparents whose rights to educate their kids are being threatened by force.
A bill about how sex education should be taught in schools has a lot of parents upset.
The state does not have the right to legislate the morality that will be taught about sexuality to our children.
I don't think it's our place to look at sex ed through a lens of religious ideology.
The bill sets guidelines for how comprehensive sex ed should be, including teaching consent, LGBTQ relationship models, and different pregnancy outcomes, including parenting, adoption, and abortion. Saturday afternoon, opponents made their concerns loud and clear.
This is a state that is about local control, so constitutionally it's wrong.
The bill does allow parents to excuse their kids from these sex ed lessons.
Are they going to send out notices?
And the answer is yes. If the bill passes, parents would get written notice ahead of lessons with detailed outlines of what's being discussed.
Like, absence only sex ed education, like, it's been proven that it doesn't work.
For people on opposite ends of the debate,
what's the hardest part for you to get around?
That sexuality of this kind is condemned by the scriptures.
It circles back to the concept of religious beliefs being instilled in schools.
You think that the designer,
church should be
designer
in
of sex,
okay,
is the creator of the
church,
world.
Should church be in math class?
In the end, not everyone's going to see eye to eye on this one.
Well, we'll agree to disagree.
Nah, well, I'm right.
Definitely a polarizing subject. So where does this bill go from here? It's going to Senate Appropriations Committee. If it passes that committee, it then goes to the Senate floor. But Matt and Kim, if this bill does become law, opponents tell me they're ready to challenge it in the courts. Reporting live outside the Capitol tonight, Alex Rose, Fox 31.